Okay.
Okay. How do you feel about the murder of Nicole Notre?
It's sad. I really feel bad for her, and especially her parents. Nothing like that should have happened to her.
Okay. So now, do you think it's possible that it might actually be one of the students and not one of the teachers?
I don't know. She was pretty well liked. A lot of the other students really liked her.
Okay. Do you think it's possible that the teachers wanted to murder her to raise their class average grade?
Well, she was kind of like a BC student, from what I remember in my class.
Okay.
So I don't know how much it would have helped.
Mm.
But it could have. It depends on what she was doing in other people's classes.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh.
How do you feel about the murder of Nicole Notre?
It's a terrible shame.
Mm. Do you think that it's possible that one of the students actually did it?
I don't know. Mm. I have no idea who would do such a horrible, terrible thing.
Okay. Do you think it's possible that one of the teachers wanted to murder her to raise the class average because she didn't try, therefore her grade was low?
I would hope that wouldn't be true.
Mm. Okay. Thank you for your time. Why do you think anyone would want to murder Nicole?
Nicole, because she didn't do anything?
Mm. Okay. Do you think it's possible that one of the students might have done it, that this is just one big conspiracy?
She was disliked.
Yeah, by a lot of people, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Do you think that any of the teachers would want it to kill her to raise the class average grade because hers was low?
No.
No?
I don't think they'd take it that far.
Mm. Okay. Thank you.